Across Europe, people are doing whatever they can to cool off as a heat wave engulfs the continent. Records that have stood for decades, four decades in fact, are being broken at the height of the tourist season. Temperatures reached 104 in Madrid and 106 in Lisbon yesterday. Portugal issued a nationwide health warning, and much of Spain is on alert too. Hot air blowing from Africa is blamed.